The combination of your hand-drawn skills and a graphic tablet not only will impress your clients by showing them how creative, talented, and simply the best you are in your field, but also will give you the necessary flexibility in visualizing your ideas and concepts, lively atmosphere, raise your hand if you're tired of LED computer renderings and their massive softwares, not to mention mobility. Sketch while traveling, sketch while flying, sketch while meeting with your clients or colleagues, or simply when you're comfortable on your sofa at home under a warm blanket. Spoiler alert, no special talent necessary, no special degree necessary, no special experience necessary, I promise. And having said that, let's dive into drawing together. I'm Anna, your drawing coach with degrees in art, interior design, and journalism. I've staged properties for sale, collaborated with bloggers and textile firms, and participated in advertising multi-million dollar properties. In my SDB Academy, I give you a step-by-step roadmap to the powerful skill of digital drawing. On the screen, I've added four types of digital sketches to give you an idea of how impressive my hand-drawn technique is. Still lifes, 2D floor plans, 3D floor plans, classic 3D views, and collages. I created all of them with my proven drawing methodology, which you're gonna explore with me today. And it trumps talent, which, by the way, has never been an issue. Thinking that drawing requires talent and extraordinary skills shouldn't stop you from following your professional dreams or from starting a new creative path, because it simply doesn't. Each drawing follows a step-by-step logic. First, we start from scratch, import a computer model or photo, and create a neat underline for our future sketch. Then we usually experiment with colors and tones, which is especially helpful for design or home renovation projects. Then we finalize with lighting, shadowing, and final contours. Your illustration can then be used for personal or professional purposes. Along the way, we usually use multiple drawing hacks and techniques to speed up the drawing and design process. Let me share some of them with you. PNG libraries. There is absolutely no need to redraw the same texture or lamp from project to project. This hack is similar to using AutoCAD libraries. Which brings me to digital drawing hack number 2, drawing guide for sketching to scale. Yes, each of the projects have their specific dimensions. How can we forget about the powerful undo button? Start over as often as you want without redrawing the entire sketch over and over. The selection tool for experiments. Imagine how long you have to wait for a computer rendering if you're trying out 5 sofas or color concepts. Exactly. When drawing on the iPad, we draw on multiple layers, each of which has its own purpose. Of course, these are just 5 hacks out of hundreds, but I wanted to give you a sneak peek of what it's like to draw on your iPad. And these are some of my drawings I've recently created. I personally add my own characteristic touch to the illustrations, showing my unique drawing style. All you need for drawing eye-catching illustration is a graphic tablet, an e-pencil, your enthusiasm, and a step-by-step roadmap. And I'll provide you with the last one in detail. Start with my free drawing webinar where you'll create your own digital art with my guidance. The link can be found in the description. I also would like to add that drawing is a special gift which will change you from the inside out. And this video is just the beginning.